Hey, it's a walking tour.
Oh.
How's it going?
Hey, boys.
How do you say it? I can't quite see the
whole thing. Hey, second video, man.
It's video, man.
Second video.
Hey! London, baby!
Top of the column is the Lord Admiral Horatio Nelson, who in 1806, and someone will find out that I got that wrong, defeated the French in the Battle of Trafalgar, so that's why we call this Trafalgar Square, to commemorate that thing. So when we go to France to see the Arc de Triomphe, that's the best they could muster, and well, this is what we have here in Britain. So what's interesting about this area is it really is the sort of the hub for London, really. Like, this is the place where people congregate and hang out. On New Year's Eve in New York, you go to Times Square, right? It's in Bordrop. New Year's Eve, you come here in London. So this is the one I can see it. It's in my eye line right now. And the thing I told you about that statue, which is kind of famous, is that George Washington always said he'd never step foot in Britain again. So in order to adhere to those requirements, he's actually standing on soil that's been imported from Virginia. So he's actually on US soil, even though he's here in London. And then the other thing is that you actually have one of the blue telephone booths. It's the police boxes. And it's one of the smallest police stations in the world. It's here. And it's over on this corner over here, and it's a little box. It's actually, see this black box there?
Yeah.
Do you sort of see it next to the statue? That's a police station.
What?
No one's in there right now, but historically that was actually a police station. So this is a really fun area. We're going to spend, what do you think? The tour room, yeah, that will be the tallest building in London, so we get a new perspective on it from this. Over here, the what's often called the testicle, that's on camera. That's actually the Mayor of London's office. So that was built for the Mayor of London, and that's their office there. Then behind me, the top there is the Gherkin. It's actually a banking and legal company. Again, it's a very interesting office. So what you've got here is a really interesting blend of old and new. When you've got this sort of the old part of London, so this is the bridge that
Here comes the speed train. It is Monday morning. We just got back from Winston. Check this thing out. So here we are, March 8th, 2012. Pretty night. Oh, good times. Eight o'clock at night, the lights come on apparently.